I never yielded. And as you can see, I am not dead.